was quite literally a bloodbath. These are the victims of multiple strikes by Israeli forces against a Al-Furash refugee camp in the north of the Gaza Strip. Missiles hit two homes and a mosque. The human cost is clear for all to see. The dead and the wounded, all of them civilians. A short while later, and a television crew covering the military operations find themselves the target of an Israeli tank shell. Shana is dead. He was traveling in a distinctive vehicle, clearly
Greece is suffering from the credit crunch and the attacks of shopkeepers reeling.
Whatever, Ben.
It's tragic. The worst thing has happened just before Christmas.
The violence has spread to university towns across Greece. The latest to be affected is Patras, where a policeman was injured and a bank and shops were targeted. Appeals from the government for calm and restraint have had no impact on the protesters. Ever since the dictatorship years ago, many Greeks nurture contempt and even hatred for the Greeks. The country is in uproar.
Tonight there has been a long full-scale fight, but there is still tension on the streets of Athens. Some skirmishes take place behind me at the polytechnic where some of the demonstrators have retreated. As for the policeman who precipitated all this, he has been arrested and charged with murder.
Come down.